say it. I don't have time for your feelings.
Of course. Any criticism must be the crazy knife eel whining. Although I should watch my tone. I speak to a demigod after all, the chosen of Andraste. Do you enjoy the worship? Does it make you feel infallible? Or do you see them as fools, gullible for their belief?
I don't get to be picky about the tools I use. If the story gets me more allies for the fight, I'll use it.
You're not gaining allies. You're gaining minions. Sheep driven by one false god to fearfully follow another. Are you pleased to have the Grey Wardens on your side? Do you wish you could join their proud little cult? How long do you think before their next attempt to control something beyond their comprehension?
So you're an expert on the Blight now, not just the Fade. Or are you just an authority on everything strange?
If current wisdom suggests you corrupt yourself with darkspawn blood, any suggestion I offer would have to be better. I should thank you, Inquisitor. I had spent time with few of your people before this. From the stories, I thought you all thuggish, simple and crude. Now? Now I know I was right. You have no idea what a comfort that is. How entirely expected. By your leave, Inquisitor.